COPD is a disease of being alone for many people. You know, you have a number of different factors that enter into that. One, the shame and blame. I did this to myself, so you sit at home and you take what's given to you and be grateful for it. I can speak from experience myself. I need to feel like I'm doing something. I need to feel like I'm still wanted. I need to feel like I'm still needed. And I need to feel that other people understand what I'm doing. And when I'm put in a situation where I have those things, where people are there that I can relate to, talk to, and whatever, there's better outcomes.